is very healthy.
Sable that lives in this area. Stu and I chased him for a few days last year and never got him, and we were coming back to look again. He saw him a couple weeks ago, and they've just found pieces of sable hair all over the place. Strange. There's lots of activity up and down here, and what we want to know is if this sable has been coming here regularly, and then it's a good place to come in and pick up his tracks and go track him. Standing in the thick stuff.